I love flowers. I love pink. I just love anything.
They just have to deal with this.
Okay.
Oops. Oh my God, guys. Sorry. Oh, hello.
Hi. My name is Funke Bucknor-Obruthe, and this is Funke Saves.
Now, you guys caught me fiddling with flowers and decor. It's coincidental because what we're talking about today is all about decor. How to choose your wedding theme regarding decor. Your wedding decor reflects your personality and your style. And I'm not going to be able to do this alone. And to help me with this topic, I'm going to invite our friends at Decor by Furtullah, our sister company, to take us through this journey. So come and enjoy this ride with me. Hello, Phil.
Hi.
It's good to see you. I'm so excited about today.
Me too.
We're going to be talking about themed decor today. And I know you've created some stunning pieces for us. So I'm excited. Can you just tell us a little bit about this? Now, Pearl, before you tell us, I want the audience to tell me. I want you to tell me, what theme do you think this is? If you guessed it right, I'm going to give you a prize. So, Pearl, can you just tell us about this?
Okay, thank you. So this is a table setting for Gatsby theme event. In creating themes for your decor, you don't really have to go over the top and go all out. You can focus on the table, which is what we have done here.
Okay.
So this is a centerpiece for a Gatsby theme.
So can I just interject there?
Okay.
This is actually for brides. You know, when it is that you're planning, when you're planning your wedding and you're saying, oh, you want to create a theme, but you don't have the money to do it. You can actually incorporate what some of the things that Pearl is telling you to do now today.
Exactly. Because for the feathers, for example, I mean, they're not as expensive as having flowers. But for a Great Gatsby theme, you have to have feathers and lots of them.
Okay.
And then we have pearls. I mean, these are definitely, yes, you have the pearls incorporated in the centerpieces. And then we have the orchid. We prefer using orchid for this kind of arrangement because it makes it more, you know, it gives it more character.
Yes.
For
the cascade, I love that word, character.
The same way the feathers do.
Okay.
So it's definitely a choice flower for this kind of setting.
Okay.
And over here on the table, we have the napkin rings, which have pearls in them as well.
Okay.
So it ties in the entire theme.
Okay.
And you really don't have to do too much. Just the centerpiece, the napkin rings, and then of course candles.
Okay.
You can never have enough of candles.
Okay.
They have lots of candles and yes, that gives you the entire look.
Okay. And then another thing that you had mentioned to me earlier when we were speaking,
You
had said to me that you can actually have, you don't have to have all these centerpieces on one table.
Mm-hmm.
You can actually vary your centerpieces, even if you're having a Great Gatsby thing.
True, I said that. And that means you can actually have things like candelabras on alternate tables instead of having these as all your centerpieces.
Okay.
So yes, that works as well.
Okay. And then of course, I can see here that the tablecloth you have here is made of sequins. So can you just tell a little bit about that?
Yes, for a Great Gatsby theme, I mean, it's retro, it's old Hollywood glam.
Oh, okay.
And, you know, sequin is a fabric that has been here for, you know, since the vintage time and old days. So it definitely gives, you know, a little extra elegance to the table.
Okay.
It's not too shiny in your face, but it's rich, it's elegant, and it's very subtle, but at the same time, bringing in the entire thing.
Oh, I love it. I'm excited. You know what, Pearl?
Okay.
This is actually just one theme, and I know you have another theme to show us today.
Have...
So I just want you to just wait a little bit. Have we whetted your appetite a little bit? Are you excited? I'm excited today. So we're going to show you another theme that we've created.
Okay.
So thank you, Pearl.
You're welcome.
All right. Okay. So let's go look and see that.
Okay.
Thanks for taking this Funke Saves journey with me. And thanks also to our friends at Decor by Furtullah. Remember, don't forget, always make sure that you subscribe to the YouTube channel that you can see on the screen. And of course, send me emails, please, at funkesaves@funkebucknor.com. And also, check out my social media channel on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. It's all Funke Bucknor.